Happening today, take two for the opening of a special winter event here in the city. Bumper cars on ice at Bryant Park is set to kick off at noon today. This looks fun. Bad weather yesterday postponed the opening. The bumper cars can be reserved from 2 to 8 p.m. Monday through Thursday and 12 to 6 p.m. Friday through Sunday. The bumper cars will be available until March 4th.